Hello. I like to make today coconut cupcakes and decorate them as a stonefly from movie How to Train Your Dragon. So what we do is, firstly, we need to bake our coconut cupcakes, which is we're using a standard muffin tray and wipe white color paper liners. So place 12 white paper liners and spray them with cooking spray. It just makes it a little bit easier to peel them later when we actually will eat them. So once we're done that, we need a large bowl where we mix our four ingredients. First of all, we need 1 cup of desiccated coconut. 1 cup of coconut. We need one half a cup of caster sugar. Half a cup. All ingredients will be in the description box. If something you miss out, please click just below in the description box, and you will see all ingredients there. So what we do is, next we place 1 cup of self-raising flour. Place it all together and just mix it. Just make sure it's nice and nicely incorporated dry ingredients. Last ingredient, which is we will put it in, it's coconut milk, which is we use 1 cup of coconut milk. So once we place our 4 ingredients, what we do is next, we simply mix them up. We mix and until it's well combined. It's very, very nice and speedy type of coconut cupcakes. Doesn't require much time and has beautiful taste as well. So what we do is next, we simply divide our coconut butter among 12 cups. Just keep going. As you can see, it has beautiful type of texture, the actual coconut cupcake butter. Once you divide a mixture evenly between the 12 basically cupcake cases, what we do is we place in a preheated oven to 180 degrees Celsius, which is 350 Fahrenheit, for 20 minutes or until a skewer inserted in comes out clean inside center. So place now in a preheated oven to 180 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. Once it's baked, what we do is we let it cool completely before we start decorating. When coconut cupcakes are baked, as you can see, they have nice neat appearance. If you like to just make coconut cupcakes and leave the decoration, just eat as it is, please do use a caramel sauce, because it's coconut makes a great company with caramel sauce. So what I will do, I place recipe in the description box. If you like to try it, please do so. But if you like to decorate as a stonefly, what we do is we're using vanilla frosting. purchase from supermarket, or you can use simple buttercream, frosting, or any of your choice. But it's need to be, of course, white. We tinted with electric blue gel food coloring to achieve a color of a storm fly. And what we do is next, we apply frosting on top of cupcake using paper liners as border. So once we apply completely, what we do, spread it on top and simply run a knife around the paper liner to make it nice and neat appearance, just like that. So next is we need to assemble our accessories. To first of all, what we do is we need to make a little horn. So take small ball of yellow fondant, roll it into a cone shape to make sure one side smaller than another. And what you do is slightly bending and a little bit press, sort of, to make it a little bit more flatter. So if you find it that this is a little bit too bulky, simply cut with your sharp knife on the angle to make it a little horn. So next is we need to make some eyes. For eyes, we need a small two balls, which is we flatten slightly into more oval shape, and we're using a black edible food decorating pen to make a pupil. Also, if you do not have an edible pen, what you do is simply use a black writing icing fitted with a small number two tip, or simply use leftover of vanilla frosting tinted with a black gel food coloring, and using same as you do for writing icing. So once we done our eye, as you can see, it has now pupil in the oval more shape. So once we done all that, we need also, so we have one horn, and we need two larger. Now we need one is a longer part on the back, and then it goes smaller. So we have one front one, which is tall, and we have two smaller one, and two even smaller. So as you can see, they kind of going smaller on the size. So that's what we needed. It's not essential, but it seems closer to reality. But also, if you like, you can make as many as you like, really, to literally make it like a crown. Now, to assemble, what we do is we place our horn on the middle of cupcake, place longest right behind it, two slightly smaller ones, bend them in a shape if you needed to do so. No, I just need to bend this one. And then we pick up even smaller. As I said, you don't have to make them five in numbers. You can make them even more, just make them a little bit smaller to make sure it's closer to look of stonefly. So on, as you can see, this what we achieved now. So next is we place ice. One. Another. What we do is next is I will probably use a red writing icing, which is fitted with a number 2 tip. It's very, very small tip. And what we do is we make right around eyes, we make this one. And then another one. What you do is it just with a toothpick to make sure it looks really, really good, because not always we're able to squeeze as we want, but that's okay. It's very easy to adjust with some toothpick. Best of all to do it when it's not set, to make sure it's just still easier to work with icing. That's lovely. Now, next is good idea to make some teeth. With the teeth, I feel like you can use a toothpick and just draw teeth and then pipe writing icing, or you can easily use the leftover of vanilla frosting and tint it with yellow gel food coloring. Place in a piping bag, fit it with number 2 tip, because it makes much easier to work with a small tip, because we don't need that much. And we pipe some teeth for stone fly. Once you finish, what you do is leave it a little bit to make sure it's set, and then you can tiny bit adjust these teeth to make them a little bit sharper. Right, let's just leave it for now. And what we do is until we wait just until our teeth are setting, we're using a small amount of white writing icing, or simply use vanilla frosting, because it's white as well. And what we do, we make some more impression a little bit with a toothpick. Place on top of pupil. Don't really need much. Here we go. Now, to make sure our teeth looks great, what we do is just use toothpick to drag end of each tooth into more sharper position. It just makes more realistic and more attractive as well. As you can see, it's very, very easy to decorate it. And of course, you don't have to use coconuts, cupcakes in particular. You can use any other of your choice cupcakes to decorate it. Remove any excess with your toothpick, because it just makes more nicer and neater. And as you can see here, our stone flies. It's a coconut cupcakes decorated as a stone fly. So also a stone fly can be easily decorated if you make banana muffins, cupcakes, or banana cupcakes as well, or just simple vanilla basic cupcakes as also. You don't have to make them into cupcake. You can make them mini cupcake as well if you like to do so for little children. And I hope you like these simple decorations of decoration of our stonefly. If you have any questions, please do write. And thank you very much for your time with me today. I hope you like this simple creation. Until next time, goodbye. I just like to add it that if you like to make some nostrils as well, use a toothpick and simply just draw literally in the nostrils in the frosting, and you don't need to apply anything at all. It's just for extra accessory. Thank you very much. Until next time, goodbye.